The driver of a trash truck was taken to Lancaster General Hospital after his truck was hit by a train in New Holland, Lancaster County this afternoon. The truck was on the road leading to the New Holland tractor around 12:30 when it was hit. First responders say the truck driver was ejected as the train hit near the truck's cab. We're told the train was going no faster than 35 miles an hour. We do not know the truck driver's condition. Nobody in the train was hurt.